close up all the other registers so I can serve everyone in the hopes that I'll get closer to the 1,750 people I need to serve to get the cashier. So that's the goal, fourth cashier. I don't know if I've seen my boss boys packing anything. Hopefully they're not stuck out back. problem solved. Probably make it to 5,000 easy. Transactions. Oh, here we go. That's gonna be 100 and something, right? Did I sell out of anything? If so, what? Brown sugar, rice, both flowers. Getting there. Say second, everybody. Sort of retail therapy. So enjoyable, stress-free. Don't have to worry about other players or doing anything else. I can just do my own thing, hang out, make some money, expand. Goal is today to try and get the fourth cashier. To ring up again unless it gets really busy. Like a single mother that's been drinking since 4 a.m. Good luck. Seeing my box boys. Keep getting stuck on stuff. There's nothing for you there anymore. Get to work. it was just that last guy at the end ruined everything. Stock boys if they're not going to stock anything. Okay, so maybe they are stocking now. Sodas, both waters. Freezers were fine. Yeah, they're fine. I was about to say, we're completely out of vodka. No, we're not. Just one second, guys. This is going to be a constant going back and forth, but that's fine. These things happen. Rice. Enough that we can open. Thirteen, we're getting there. Second. Yep, there it is. Yeet. Hey, 413. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Hi, how are you today? Oh, that's good. Having a one-sided conversation. I really need to learn how to do that more often. Nice shirt you got, buddy. Making them atoms. Chickens in bulk. I really wish they would save some for the other customers. things are being purchased. I do not. Like, I'm seeing a lot of eggs come through, but do you think I would be like, hey, yeah, let's order eggs? They still got out so goddamn much. I'll be back in a second. Sorry, this is probably going to be a constant where I have to come and go. That's fine. Lady just pushes her way to the front. There were others waiting well before you. But I guess you're buying a lot, so we'll let it slide this one time. of everything on display. Oh, except toilet paper. We sold out of toilet paper. Do I have any back here? That's unfortunate. Look at that, store level almost 56. That's a perfect day. Alright, beer, lager, sushi, small. That's one of these ones. Of cereals did I need? 2 and 3. All the eggs, all the cheese. Thank you. is going to ruin so much. Try and make sure I can keep an eye on those box boys, make sure they're still packing. So if I don't see them for a little while, they're probably stuck out back wasting time and they could be filling shelves. I'm seeing them walking around at the moment, so that's fine. I shortchanged that guy as well. It's really going to affect the sales tomorrow. One chicken instead of three at a time. There'd probably be more chicken to go around to the customers. I was actually about to quickly go and buy chicken, but I just realized it's after 9. Field lane. Maybe that's what it was. don't think it was weird how enjoyable this game actually is. And it's repetitive as all hell, but I don't know, it's just a satisfying game to play. It's relaxing and calming. I do think a multiplayer of it would be pretty cool. Actually, we've got some of that out back. That should do for the day. Let's get it packing as quick as we can. Sushi. It's a full now, so that's good. You can go into someone else's problem corner. We don't need much of you. Somebody else's problem. Thank you. box, buddy. Love a garbage truck, don't you, buddy? Garbage trucks, diggers, excavators, cement mixers, anything construction. My son loves that vehicle. I will not be surprised if he grows up one day to be a truck driver. Stuck on. It's not broken, buddy. It's just turned off. Here you go, try again. Sorry for the wait, man. Yell at my workers. looks like a Davo or something. Davo or Stevo. Something or and getting stuck on stuff. Don't even need the milk. Thank you. seek help. It's out there. Oh, man. But you're the one who looks like she's been up since 4 a.m. with kids screaming. I guess that's okay to drink. It's really not. Probably shouldn't get drunk looking after your kids. Bozos don't get stuck. I'm paying for these cashiers that I'm not even using, so I'm technically losing money on that. Should I find them and then rehire them later? Over 200 more customers to go. It's 3 days. Should stop ordering for a day or two. Just 2 boxes of the sketty. Large sushi, sir. It's better than the small. serving as quick as I can, guys. We will get there. You will all get served before we close the day, don't you worry. Just green tea? Alright. Okay, we'll want to do more Farlight again tonight. Maybe do Generation Zero with Scoob. Maybe I'll do something really crazy and go to Far Cry 5. Or Hogwarts Legacy, I haven't played that in a hot minute. Don't even think I would remember the buttons. Feel free if there's anyone watching. If you want to chat, I'll chat with you. tablets went up. We're not going to order anything today. We're up to less than 200 people left to serve. You just stay there. They'll move it eventually. How much have we got left outside? Goddamn, so much left outside still. It's getting a bit chilly. That's a weird combination. I'll allow it though, because everything's profit. Anywhere. Larry, Barry, and Gary sure do have it easy lately. They just get to chill and get paid to do nothing. Ridiculous amount of eggs. Better not egg my shop. I'll know it was you. This town sure does love alcohol. Left out there. customers have got. So this should be the last day I ever have to serve customers. I don't know where CC's gone. You'll have to find out. I'm going to find a lot of stuff because we're running everything down so we can possibly buy a new license and rearrange the store to fit everything in a bit better. So I want to do another aisle of shelving. So everything must short by 9 customers. 9. God damn it. French fries probably don't have any. Last day, 9 customers. Let's get this achievement. No, this unlock. Like, man, a lot of the fridges are still looking pretty alright. Some stuff is full, but a lot of stuff is just gone. I want to get rearrange the store and get a new license. Maybe that. Oh, that. Oh, I've just realized how much those ones are going to cost. There was a cleaning. Seems alright too. That one's gonna need maybe that one because we had another freezer. We've got a couple of fridges and some shelving. Done. We did it. Let's buy that one. So we've got freezer, shelf, freezer, freezer. Shelf. Ooh, we're gonna need 3 freezers. the shelves, and then we're peachy. 6 satisfied customers. Alright, once again, we're not going to worry about that. What we are going to do is call it quits there, but first we're going to let go of these three guys. Because next time when we come back, we're just going to buy one of everything, put it where we need it, sort the shop out. So let's just save it there. Thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you had a good time. I'll see you all later. Bye and have a beautiful time.